Ceramic coating is currently known in the world as the most durable form of protection for cars' paintwork. K2 Gravon protects the surface from scratches, dirt, UV rays, grit salt, bird droppings, rain and tree sap, remnants of insect, corrosion and mechanical damages caused, for example, by stone hits. It also protects against the appearance of gloss-reducing defects, especially circular scratches. Surface preparation. Clean thoroughly. Dry and degrease the paintwork. Use K2 Client Degreaser. The paintwork surface should be free of tar, dirt, waxes, oils, and original manufacturer protection. Use Clybar to remove any residual dirt and microelements of the paintwork. Application. Shake the bottle well and profusely soaked wipe covering the applicator. Apply with crisscross motion on a surface no larger than 50 by 50 centimeters. Surface temperature between 10 and 35 degrees Celsius. Apply indoors or in shaded areas. Do not apply in excessive humid conditions. Wait 3 to 5 until applied coating starts to sparkle with colors of the rainbow, and then polish with a microfiber. Do not allow the coating to dry on the paintwork. Note, polishing too early causes the coating to not bind to the varnish. Too late will hinder its polishing. The application process is to be repeated on the remaining elements of the car body. After finishing the first coat, wait for at least 1 hour and then apply the next layer. For the maximum hardness, it's recommended to apply 3 layers. After securing, the paintwork appears transparent and invisible protective coating, whereby it is completely isolated from any adverse effects of external factors. K2 Gravon coating can be applied not only to the paintwork, but also to rubber, plastic, metal, and glass. It can be highly recommended for various automotive, yachting, aviation, and industrial applications. pest hydrophobic coating. The result, a highly durable protective coating with excellent water repellent of any dirt. Did you like the movie? Subscribe to us, share, and feel free to comment.